And Augustine, your brand new Slip Tip Days turns out Nasty C was never on Jay-Z's album, and everything was just an April Fool's joke, as he has now deleted the Instagram post when he was claiming that he's on Jay-Z's album. And now, for more on this story, just stay tuned to this video.
That Brooklyn, now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow, but I'll be hood forever.
You know guys, I'm so many of you guys are now aware at this point that yesterday there was this trending album cover that people were claiming is from Jay-Z's upcoming album, which had featured artists like Nasty C. It was mainly trending on some dodgy websites, and a lot of my subscribers DM'd me saying that, man, can you please make a video about this? Do you think this is legit? And I told them, no, I'm not going to make a video about it yesterday. I'm just going to wait until the 2nd of April to see if this is a real thing or this was just an April Fool's joke. And I mean, even Nasty C had posted it on his Instagram. The alleged album cover on his own did sort of seem dodgy. It doesn't seem like something Jay-Z would put out, but either way, a lot of people actually bought it. But now, when I woke up today, I found that Nasty C had deleted that post, and as a matter of fact, had posted an Instagram status video of him actually deleting that post. And now in his video he wrote, I know I got you. Sorry, not sorry. You should have known it's gonna happen. Just so you know, with laughing emojis. And well, I hope that clarifies it. I know a lot of you guys were actually curious to find out whether that was real or whether that was just an April Fool's joke. And well, you guys tell me what you think about it. Comment down in the comment section below, and I will respond to your comments with my own thoughts as well. And if you like this video, please give a thumbs up because it actually helps this channel. And please do not forget to subscribe for more updates on your favorite celebrities.